That's the guy got the email. Hi Tim, I'm a professional climber from Austria. Could you draw in your technique with black and white sand a dangerous looking rock? And I thought about it, and it's not what I normally do, but I tried it, and sure, I can draw a dangerous looking rock. And here's my result. So my version of a dangerous looking rock.